Honored and humbled to call myself your teacher. Break a leg.
Your subtleties that strangle me, I can't explain myself at all. And all the wants and all the needs, all I don't want to need at all.
What should I say to him, Abigail? That it's both my daughter and my niece, that's in the heathens in the forest?
Uncle, baby.
Woman!
That man, Mr. Paris, and mark this proof. Mark it. Last night, my Ruba ever so close to the spirit. For how else has she struck them excessive power?
Will be will.
I never done none of it. I've been bullies. Look,
and you're grateful for looking at you, man boy.
Betty, Betty, wake up, Betty, stop it. I'll speak to you.
Knowledge in my heart. I never knew what preaching Salem was. I never knew the lying lessons taught to me by the Christian woman and their And you, you've been tearing the light out of my eyes. I cannot, I will not.
What are you doing to your belly?
I can't sing it, and all of a sudden, she's not screaming. That's not it. She did not answer.
I have 11 children, and I am 26 times the grandpa. And I have seen them all go through their silly season. But when it comes on them, they will run the devil boldly, keeping up with the mischief.
And the punnum seed? I peopled this province, and yet I have but one child left to be, and now she shrivels.
I cannot fathom that.
And what happened to the meetings? I haven't seen you since snow flew.
I have trouble enough without it. Come 5 miles to hear him preach on the hellfire and bloody damnation. There are many others who stay away from the church these days, because he hardly ever mentions God anymore.
But that's drastic charge.
It is somewhat true. There are many who quail to bring their children.
I'm not going to preach for children, Rebecca. It is not the children who are mindful of their obligations to all this ministry! Where's my wood? My conscience provides it. I've been frying all my firewood! I've been waiting for November for a stick, and I had to show my frostbite hands like some London beggar!
But you are- Mr. Paris must be killed! Mr. Paris, no goodly man! Mr. Paris, mean man!
And no gentleman!
Oh, how many times he bid me rise out of bed!
Dresses to wear, put you way high up in the air, so you won't fly back to Barbados.
That when we bind ourselves to hell, it is very hard to break off entirely. But we would help you tear yourself free. You would be a good Christian woman, would you not, Tituba?
I, sir, a good Christian woman.
And you love these little children.
I don't desire to hurt little children.
And you love God, Tituba.
I love God with all my being.
And in God's holy name.
Bless him!
And to his glory!
Eternal glory! Bless him! Bless God!
Open yourself, Tituba. Open yourself and let God's holy light shine on you.
You've been going to justice accord!
Let me call him on.
You missed your going to the middle of
the moment, sir, moment!
We'll be hanging my wife!
How dare you run into the score, Corey? Have you got-
But I go back to Jesus. I kissed Jesus in the head. I saw Sarah Good with the devil. I saw Goody Osmond with the devil. I saw Bridget Fisher with the devil.
I saw George Jacobs with the devil. I saw Goody Howe with the devil.
Just speak! Praise God!
There's a providence. No great change. We are what we always were in sin, but naked now. I, naked.
I forbid her go, and she raises up her chin like the daughter of a princess says to me, I must go to Salem, Goody Proctor. I'm an official of the court.
I have indeed. But you, mister, are you willing to testify to this in court?
I had not reckoned with going into court. But if I must, I will.
Ah, you falter.
I falter nothing. But I may wonder if my story will be credited in such a court. I do wonder on it. When a minister, as steady-minded as you, will suspicion a woman that never lied, she cannot lie. When the world knows she cannot.
Are you gun is broken, they are free.
I saw Martha Fellows with the devil.
I saw Goody Pike with the devil.
I saw Miss Bird with the devil.
Why, no, sir. I am entirely myself, I think. Let you ask Donna Walcott. She saw me sewing it. Ask Abby. Abby sat there beside me when I made it.
Bid him out, mister. Your mind is surely settled now. Bid him out.
Mary, charge cold, cruel man on Abigail.
Murder? I charge—
Abigail was stabbed tonight. And you know, I found stuck inside her belly and—
And she charges me?
I.
What? The girl is murdered. She must be ripped out of the world.
Willard, you heard that? Ripped out of the world, Willard.
I'm with you.
No. You dare not touch that deputy governor's warrant.
Damn it, deputy governor. Out of my sight.
No.
Get your gun with him. You're a broken minister.
Proctor, she is innocent to court.
If she is innocent, I have known her, sir. I've known her.
You are a lecturer?
Girls, what's up there? Girls!
Stay, Abby, you must stay! I'm here!
Very boring, dry your spirits out of them!
Mr. Dent!
Door, where is the marshal?
Willard! Hurry!
Now then, we speak slowly and clearly for Mr. Putnam's sake. Come then, there is light in the sky. Have you seen the devil?
I have.
And when the devil came to you, what were his demands? Did he bid you do his work upon the earth?
He did.
And you bowed with him?
It is a lie! It is a lie! How may I damn myself?
Evil. Good then. It is evil and died to it.
Praise to God, men. Praise to God.
We'll confess.
We shall be blessed in heaven for this. Now then, let us have it. Are you ready, Mr. Putnam?
Yes. Why must it be ready?
Why, for the good instruction of the village, sir. This we shall post on the church door. Where is the marshal?
Willard!
Hurry, let's see him sign it. Come then. Sign your testimony. Putnam, take it to him.
You have all witnessed it. It is enough.
You will not sign it.
You have all witnessed it. One more is needed.
If you spar with me, you will sign it and give it in my hand, or it is no confession. Your second
God. Mommy. God sees my name on this. It is enough.
No, sir, it is not enough.
You came to save my soul, did you not? Here, I have confessed myself. It is enough.
You have not confessed yourself.
I have.
He had his goodness now. God forbid I take it from him.